Welcome back to America's Got Talent. It's coming to the end of a long day here in Los Angeles, which has seen lots of acts win a place at Vegas Week.
You guys are going to Vegas!
Desperate to join them and waiting nervously backstage is one of the last contestants to audition, 32-year-old insurance salesman Neal Boyd. Nice to see you. And your name is Neal.
Neal.
And you are a singer.
Yes, sir.
What kind of music you sing?
I sing opera.
You sing opera. Wonderful.
I grew up poor. It was my mother, my brother, and I. Footprints in the sand. I didn't realize we were poor until my mommy told me I was. But we got through. It was my mom who really kept our family together. We didn't get to see her a lot because she was working. We lost a lot of time. And this would be a great moment for her to see that all of her sacrifices weren't a waste. I promise you. If it wasn't for my mom, I never would have had the confidence to sing the first time in first grade. She's everything to me. This, to me, is the moment to make my mother proud, to make my family proud. Right now, right here. Don't let you go.
What's your name, sir?
My name's Neal E. Boyd.
Okay, and why have you come on America's Got Talent?
I've come here to make my family happy and sing opera.
Okay. How did you get into opera, Neal?
Well, when I was a kid, my brother had a book report to do. He brought home the three tenor CD, and I never let it go after that.
Okay. Tell me about you and your brother. What kind of background have you come from?
We grew up in a small town called Sykeston, Missouri, about 2 hours south of St. Louis. My mom worked all the time. She did everything she could for us.
So is she pretty proud of you to be standing here today?
That's what she tells me.
Yeah?
Just thinking about his mom and what it means to her has made him this emotional.
What would it mean to you, Neal, to win America's Got Talent?
It'd mean everything.
Okay. When you're ready, Neal. When you're ready.
I have not heard better.
Thank you.
You know what? This show is about finding talent. And it's about $1 million. And right now, you are the front runner. And you know what? Go ahead and be emotional. It's great to be emotional because your dreams are coming true right now. That was fabulous. And you are fabulous. And I swear, your mother has got to be proud of you tonight. Fantastic.
Okay. You have such a fabulous warmth that comes from you, and sincerity, and your voice is spectacular. I'm very interested. Could you tell me, what do you do for a living?
I sell insurance.
You do?
Yeah.
I'd buy some from you. Seriously, that was spectacular. And you won my heart just by singing Nessun Dorma. I adore that song, and you sang it so beautifully. Thank you.
Thank you. You know, Neal, as you began to sing, I think the whole audience felt an electricity on the stage. It was the passion, the emotion, the performance was incredible. You know, you are a very, very special talent.
Thank you so much.
Okay, David, yes or no?
Obviously, yes.
Sharon?
1 million times yes.
Neal, you are going to Las Vegas.
What do you want to say to your mom?
I love you. Whew. Mom, can you hear me?
Yeah.
They loved it, Mom. I'm going to Vegas. I love you, Mom.